Getting high CPU usage on Discord? Well, we have you covered. Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing that you can do is enable hardware acceleration. Open Discord and click on the gear icon to open user settings. Click on the voice and video tab from the left pane. Scroll down to find hardware acceleration and turn the toggle on. This will offload some of the warp that is causing the issue. Next, go to the voice processing section. Turn off echo cancellation, noise suppression, advanced voice activity, and automatic gain control. With all of this turned on, your system uses more CPU resources, and now it will consume much less CPU. Method 2. Next, you can try to run Discord as an administrator. Right-click on the Discord icon on your desktop and choose Run as Administrator option. Click on the Yes button to confirm. Method 3. You can also clean install Discord if none of the methods shown before could fix the high CPU usage problem. Press Windows plus R buttons to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Locate Discord from the listed apps and right-click on it. Select Uninstall. Next, delete all the Discord-related files from your PC. For that, open the Run utility. Type temp in the Run command box and press Enter. Press Ctrl plus A and delete all the temporary files. Next, open Run again and type %appdata% and hit Enter. Search for the Discord folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. Open Run again. Type %localappdata% and press the Enter key. Find Discord and delete it. Now restart your PC. Visit the official website of Discord and download and install the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.